cops came in there, we knew they were in it because somebody screamed, "Oh my God, my husband's a cop." And we knew it was a typical raid, but we did not know it was going to be the big raid. We thought it was just the neighborhood precinct asking for more money.